I think
Ninja Sisters hard level. Oh boy.
Watch out.
Watch out.
Oh dear.
I'm still
alive.
Wait,
are we going?
I'm still alive.
Timmy?
Oh my gosh, I'm being impaled in the freaking heart and I'm still alive.
Oh.
How the heck did I do this?
Oh dear.
Hey, 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 YouTubers, this is K-Nerd Family Game. We're back at you with another Happy Wheels gameplay. We are doing the user top rated levels of this week. We are doing Rope Soccer 7.0 by Dona99. Here we go, version 8.0. Segway guy. Oh, I was not ready.
Okay.
I hate when it starts me off like that. I'm never ready. Goal! Yes!
Awesome.
Sorry if these days I'm making only rope soccers, but I have no time to create a new level. All right. Exit to the menu. Let's go. New level. Obstacle course demo by McMuffin. Enjoy. Please save funny replays. We're doing this one with Irresponsible Dad. Oh, we got ghosts.
I don't like McMuffins.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
This is not going to be good.
This is not going to
be good. You got to go slow.
Slow and steady.
Slow
and steady.
You can do it.
Right now.
Oh, dear. It gets worse.
What okay. the heck?
Wolverine claws.
Go first.
Oh, no. Not so fast.
We got it. All right. Next one is a harpoon.
Now, how do you get over the harpoon?
Just like this.
Boss. Oh,
dear. Oh, nice. And that's the end. Boom.
Damn.
Yeah.
That was a demo.
That was pretty cool.
Yeah, it was.
For a demo.
Demio.
Ultimate Ninja by the Bastard.
Oh.
Let's do this thing. Irresponsible Dad.
And
Ultimate Ninja. Ultimate Ninja Spider Climber. Is that a glass wall? I can't tell.
Spider Climber.
Hi there. Beat those ninjas and burn out this temple. Then I will give you a reward. Go, my son. Let's do the same. Larry the People More, another amateur level.
Oh, dear.
Oh, my gosh. I
He's chopping his own leg. Look at
this. What the heck is going on there, sir?
Oh, dear.
Oh, I'm going to run you over. Swimming assassin beginner okay level.
He looks like an elf.
Oh, I'm freaking swimming.
He is an elf.
Oh, the dead man's in the water with you. Ah.
Destroy him.
Oh!
Oh, I took off his face. Oh, that was terrible. Terrible fun. All right, go. Psychopath, normal level. Okay. I don't know. I was not ready for that. Oh my gosh. It just came out of nowhere
crazy
with that.
Crazy Dan got
that
you. He just
some
started
crazy
running.
Ninja stuff. Let's go.
He was like,
Let's go. Gonna take out your head. Gonna take off your arm. Gonna take everything out.
Oh dear, he's got the leg.
Oh, he's got.
Oh,
my body.
You're off your bicycle.
He's got my body.
He grabbed you.
He's got my
up
body
there.
This level is so cool. Let's go.
You got an axe in your face.
Oh my.
You got an axe.
Look at him go. Look at him go. Oh.
I'm running.
He's still axing everybody.
Roy.
What a ninja.
What if you crabbed walk?
Let's go.
I don't think.
Ooh, that one almost got me in my head. Come on.
Uh-oh. Little pieces are flying. I don't know from who. We have an elf in our body.
We're still riding with the elf.
Oh, piggyback.
This is the greatest thing ever.
Piggyback. Maybe he just stabbed the elf. Are we dead?
I was not ready. Yeah, we're dead.
Oh, dear.
I wasn't ready for it. I was trying to slow down. I guess I can't slow down at all right there. Okay. Oh. We'll use that against him. I got
this. He's still moving.
I'm ready now. Come on. Get this guy.
Stupid elf. Oh, let go of our bicycle, you stupid elf.
No.
No.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
What happened? Oh. Are we
there's
dying?
There's a sword stuck impaling me in my body.
Oh, it's okay.
We can do this.
Watch out.
We can do this, though.
Psychopath.
Yes, we got rid of the psychopath.
Are we dead?
No, we're still. Okay.
I think
Ninja Sisters hard level. Oh, boy.
Watch out.
Oh,
dear.
I'm still
alive.
Wait,
are we going?
I'm still alive.
Where's Timmy?
Oh, my gosh. I'm being impaled in the freaking heart, and I'm still alive.
Oh.
How the heck did I do this?
Oh, dear.
Flying freak.
Uh-oh.
I'm just going to go like this.
Ah!
Yes, we made it.
We made it,
I think.
Uh-oh. What's going on now? I don't trust you.
I thought we had a face on our mask.
I'd be careful. We got a knife. Oh, our knife. We shook it out.
Mine, a lunatic. Oh, boy, do you see these mines everywhere?
Oh, dear.
Seriously?
Oh!
Yes! Yes! Oh. Yes!
Yay!
Oh, that was the coolest level ever! And I punched everybody in the face! And I karate chopped them and kicked them!
You rode over them with your
that was freaking great! Sword throw by Red One KC Royal 35. Have fun. Do this on the Segway guy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
She's too fat.
Let's see, what all do we got? He's too old to live, just put him out of his misery. When he was going to give you the crystal skull for your birthday, but he broke it. Some guy off the street, an innocent child, but you're just that cruel. Evil twin killed your friend in lawnmower master level. She's too fat.
Aw, look at her cankles.
Let's do this thing. Here we go. Ooh.
Oh, domino.
Three.
Domino.
Four.
Domino, get that girl!
Oh, yes! Yes!
Oh.
Get him!
Oh, get that big guy!
Oh,
good job!
Nice!
Ah!
Oh,
get the old man.
Damn.
Uh-oh.
Get the kid.
Uh-oh. What happened?
Kill Jimmy! Kill Jimmy!
This isn't good.
Kill Jimmy!
Uh-oh.
Oh, for the win!
We gotta get the big guy, I think.
Win!
Uh-oh.
We gotta kill him.
Win!
Get the old man.
My thing went sideways.
What?
See how that jetpack's going over?
Yeah, it's supposed to push you downward.
Yeah, it's supposed to push me downwards.
Then do we win technically?
No. Well, kind of.
It messed up though.
We'll count that one as a win because we did hit the win.
Yeah. So then it would bring us
North Pole Town by Tobias Alcaraz. Dana wants to visit one of the towns in the North Pole. Check the Stress Balls videos on YouTube. We're doing this one with Santa Claus.
Eat the cookies.
Tobias
eat
presents
the cookies.
North Pole Town. Eat the cookies. Oh, cool little gingerbread house. Let's go. Let's go visit the North Pole. Let's go do this. Where are we going? We got presents.
Here comes Santa Claus. Right down Santa Claus Lane.
Let's go. Watch out.
We are flying like magic. Oh.
Oh, it's magic.
We're going to death.
Ho, it's magic. You know.
Oh, this can't be good.
Yes, we did it, you little elves. Go. Go, little reindeer man.
Bam.
Bam to the victory. Sweet.
That was cute.
Next one. Escape Fast by Ponza King 1. You have 5 seconds. What will you do? Die an honorable death by a homing mine? Or will you screw over and let your mine take over and blast that mine up like a boss? Okay, let's do this thing. We're going to do this one with... Yeah, we're going to do it with Pogo Stick Guy. Why not?
Oh, goodness.
Wait, a bomb! A bomb!
Oh, no! No! No!
No!
Oh! Get it away from your face!
Wait!
Oh!
Oh,
our head's
terrible.
Over in the side. Not too good.
I'm stuck in a chair.
Get it. Oh, no! Our back is gone. Yeah, our back is going to get blown right off.
We survived! We're survivors!
I'm a survivor!
Dang, what the heck did I do?
My arm is on my back.
Awesome.
Alright, Pogo Tower by Logan is the best. Please write what you think it was worth. Laughing out loud. Enjoy. Pogo Stick Man. Break that glass, though, Saka.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's the glass beneath us. I wasn't sure where the glass
was. Get him! Come on! You can break through that glass because you are strong.
You're not strong.
Strong man. You break that glass, sir.
I don't know if we're breaking it.
I don't know.
We did.
Yes, we did,
dear.
Soccer balls!
Oh, dear.
Balls in your mouth. He's got balls in his mouth. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
shift.
Dear.
Shift. What?
Uh-oh.
Oh. No.
No. Ah! Oh, dear.
That
did not end well.
Break that glass, though.
That grass is hot. Or that glass is hard, huh? I don't think that was very good.
Yes, we're still survivors.
I thought the glass went right in our eye.
Boom! We got a little bit more to go.
We already broke it.
Wow, that was quick.
Tucker.
Holy cannoli, look at all them balls.
Break through the soccer balls. Yeah, you can do a pogo stick, guy. Don't you fall crazy, man. Okay, we gotta go backwards. Slowly.
Slow and
slowly steady. Wins the race.
You can do it. You can do it.
No, I
just
can
one
lean.
Swift
lean.
Jump.
Like, lean. Jump.
Got this.
We did it.
You got this.
They wanted me to. Ball fall, though. Nice. We did that one like a boss. Ultimate WWE, that's where I want to stop at Quick Soup Scoper. Rate what you think it deserves. We're doing this one with Moped Couple. Oh, it's a ladder. It's a Money in the Bank match. Throw the sledgehammer at the guy on top of the ladder. If he falls down on the right side, the leg blocks will be removed. If you miss him, restart the level. Jump, grab the second guy, and smash him through the tables to win.
Oh, dear.
Let's go.
He's
falling down to the right.
Oh, no.
How was I supposed to jump grab him?
I don't know.
I have no idea.
Wow, okay. I think I might get this a little bit.
Who are you supposed to jump grab?
Boom! How was I supposed to jump grab him?
The homeless man?
Yeah.
Oh, I lost my head.
Killing homeless man.
I don't think you can get the homeless man.
Oh, I get it now. I think I get it though, actually.
Homeless Goomba.
No, I don't
no,
get it.
No, you can't get him.
At least
we didn't die.
Well, my friends, we are going to be done right there. Thanks for watching. If you want more Happy Wheels, make sure that you slap that like button, leave a comment down below, and subscribe. Peace out, and badizzle.
Badizzle.